I'm going to move on to part of the items that are on here tonight, and this is in relation to the local plan consultation paper on the agenda. I'm sure every single member here picked up on yesterday's news. The government has published, it's not a way of provision of the National Planning Policy Framework. I know it's one of the announcements I was waiting for. Unfortunately, amongst the matters in the new NPPF, brings a new standardised housing methodology for calculation needs, makes changes to the affordable housing definitions, and places a greater emphasis on affordable home ownership provision. All these matters, I know, have been brought up by members across the Chamber in the past in relation to our local plan. I will therefore be announcing that this item will be withdrawn from tonight's agenda, and officers have been instructed to consider the potential impacts of these changes and how this will impact on the consultation document. Nevertheless, we will be proposing to bring this important document back to the Council as early as opportunity. In deferring this item this evening, I call on every single member of this chamber to ensure that the residual questions or concerns they have in the originally published consultation documents brought to the attention of their group leaders as soon as possible so they can be considered appropriately addressed for the final version later in this year. We must remember though that this document is not seeking to dictate how many homes go where, but this is how we need to consult with residents further as to what they want to see as Stoke grows. The group leaders have met regularly on this to agree the format of this document, and it's vital to be moved forward to the formal consultation as soon as possible to ensure that residents of Thurrock have the opportunity to help and shape the future of this borough. Thank you, members.